And as I on Black Lives Matter and the importance of that, I simply repeat what I've said many, many times. I think people should feel free to show their respect and show how much they condemn racism in this country in any way that they choose. And I thought it was, I was there last night, and I noted that the whole crowd was respectful when our players took the knee, and they did not, I didn't hear a single boo myself.